One thing I don't like is the big gaps on each side of the bumper.
A little crooked.
Fix that.
I have to pull this down and tack it. Get that to go back closer to level. But it can be done. Much better than it was. Thinking about going a little bit closer. Or I just may make the bumper go in a little bit more. It's getting there. I'm sure we can make it happen.
Probably gonna have to take it off to do it somehow.
Roughed in pretty good, so I'm gonna switch over to 80. With all the bare metal, we're still gonna need something that's gonna stick to everything. Stick to the epoxy, stick to the filler, stick to the bare metal. So we'll go with a direct metal high build primer.